broadcasting live. Some of them are even the state of the art, 25,000 watts.